हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ संपत कुमार, फिजिक्स सीनियर फैकल्टी फ्रॉम एमएस एडुकेशनल अकाडमी मेहदीपट्नम। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वील डिस्कस अबाउट वन इम्पॉर्टेंट एलएक्यू एनुअल एग्जामिनेशन पर्पस क्वेश्चन, वर्क कैनेटिक एनर्जी, वर्क एनर्जी थ्योरम। सो दिस इज द इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन इन एनुअल एग्जामिनेशन, दे आर गिविंग फॉर 19th बिट। सो focus on board. Way of question: define work kinetic energy, work energy theorem. First of all, we'll discuss what is the meaning of work. Work denoted with capital W. Work equals to F dot S, dot product of force and displacement, we are calling work. Work always equals to dot product of force and displacement. So W equals to F dot S, F S cos theta. For this step, annual examination, they are giving one mark for this work statement. We are writing work always equals to dot product of force and displacement. Work unit, joules, SI unit is the joule, CJS unit is the erg. Work always equals to F dot S, force into displacement, work. They are asking work, then after immediately kinetic energy. Kinetic energy, this is the routine statement and from lower class. Kinetic energy always equals to, kinetic energy always equals to half m v square. Definition: energy possessed, energy received, energy gained, energy possessed by a body due to its motion. Any motion, any body under motion, compulsory it consists of kinetic energy. So work always equals to dot product of force and displacement. Point number one. Second one is there, kinetic energy. Energy received by a body due to its motion. Energy possessed by a body virtue of its motion. Ke equals to half mv square. Unit, joule, SI unit joule, CJS units erg. Up to here we can get two marks, two statement, two marks. Work dot product of force and displacement. Kinetic energy, energy possessed by a body due to its motion. Next our topic about work energy theorem. Work already over, kinetic energy second point. Next, work energy theorem. Work energy theorem statement. Work always, work equals to change its kinetic energy. Work always equals to difference between kinetic energy, final kinetic energy minus initial kinetic energy. So work half mv square minus half mu square. This is the statement of work energy theorem. First work, what is the work statement? Dot product of force and displacement. Kinetic energy, energy gained, energy received by a body due to its motion. Kinetic energy formula half m v square, kinetic energy formula half m u square, anything no problem. Work energy theorem statement: work done by a force, work done by a force is always equals to change its kinetic energy. So we want to prove work energy theorem. Capital W equals to half m v square minus half m u square, that is the work energy theorem. Now I am showing proof. Concentrate on diagram. वन बॉडी मास एम, ए बॉडी मास एम इनिशियली मूविंग विथ यू वेलोसिटी, जस्ट वी अप्लाइड एक्सटर्नल फोर्स एफ इट्स वेलोसिटी एट ए पर्टिकुलर सिचुएशन वी, वाट इज द डिस्प्लेसमेंट ट्रेवल्ड बाय द बॉडीज एस, इनिशियल वेलोसिटी यू, फाइनल वेलोसिटी वी, एक्सटर्नल फोर्स एफ, वाट इज द एक्सेलरेशन मीन्स ए, यू नो वेरी वेल अबाउट v square minus u square equals to 2s. This is the famous law, famous equation of motion. v square minus u square equals to 2s means both side multiply with m by 2. We are taking left side m by 2 and right side m by 2. Why we are doing like this means mathematically left side m by 2 and right side m by 2 100% same, because m by 2 m by 2 cancel means we can get our equation 2 2 cancel, m by 2 into v square plus into minus minus again half mu square, right side we are getting m a into displacement. This step we are writing like this, m a into displacement is always equals to half m v square minus half m u square. We know very well about force formula, F equals to ma, substitute here, F s equals to half m v square minus half m u square. You know very well about work always equals to product of force and displacement. Just you write work equals to half m v square minus half m u square. This is the proof for work energy theorem, W equals to half m v square minus half m u square. So student, one more time, just rapid explanation I'm giving. Question, annual examination 3-star question, define work, kinetic energy, work energy theorem with power of motor problem. They are asking work, always work equals to dot product of force and displacement, W equals to F dot S, dot nothing but dot product student, cos theta, work always unit, erg is the CJS units, joule is the SI unit. Just for statement they are giving mark. Next, kinetic energy, energy possessed, energy received a body due to its motion. Kinetic energy always equals to half mv square. Here if you remember writing scalar, quantity scalar, we are writing or not, nothing will happen. So work statement with formula, kinetic energy statement with formula. Here work energy theorem statement, work always equals to change its kinetic energy, work always equals to final kinetic energy minus initial kinetic energy. Proof like this diagram, m is the mass of the body, initial velocity u, on applying force velocity, final velocity v with displacement s, this is the equation of motion, v square minus u square equals to 2s, both side we are multiplying with m by 2, left side m by 2 and right side m by 2, m by 2 into v square, that one only I wrote here, half m v square, m by 2 into u square, half m u square, right side m a, nothing but force, force into displacement, force into displacement, that force into displacement only work. Here work equals to final kinetic energy minus initial kinetic energy. Student, here this one hence proved conditions. If you remember in examination they are not writing this condition, conditions compulsory. What are the conditions means? Conditions for no work, when we are getting work equals to zero, this condition 100% in examination they are not giving anything, right condition, but every student write conditions for work energy theorem. Work equals to Fs cos theta. Two conditions, conditions for no work. If displacement zero, we are applying force. For example, I am applying force on this wall, nothing is the displacement. Meaning, when we are applying force, displacement zero. Displacement zero means obviously work equals to zero, because something into zero, we are getting work equals to zero. Second one is there, force perpendicular to displacement. Force perpendicular to displacement means theta equals to 90. Cos 90, obviously zero, work equals to zero. So how many conditions? Two conditions for no work. Displacement zero, work zero. Theta 90 degrees, force perpendicular to displacement, obviously we are getting work equals to zero. So this is the work energy theorem with one problem. Problem obviously they are giving in examination once. Student, in our college, this is our college material. In our college material, where is the problem? 1 minute, wait. Page number 76, problem number 4. Problem number 4, they are giving pump problem, student. What is the problems here? A pump required to lift 600 kg water. How much water? Mass m equals to 600 kg. Per minute, time equals to 1 minute. Obviously, 1 minute means 60 seconds. A pump is required to lift 600 kg of water per minute from a well 25 meter deep, and to eject it with a speed of 50 meter per second. Calculate the power required to perform the above task. So this is the question, student. Power they are asking. First of all, power always equals to rate of work. Rate of doing work, power. Here formula, half mv square plus mgh divided by t. If you remember, they are getting doubt why we are writing these two formulas. In question, this is the well, one motor 25 meter deep. With respect to depth, potential energy, work convert into potential energy with respect to depth, with respect to configuration. So 25 meter deep we are having with respect to motor, this one total depth, potential energy. Again this motor lifting water, how much velocity? 50 meter per second. V, ejected velocity coming, student. With respect to motion, kinetic energy. With respect to depth, potential energy. That's why we are taking work in terms of kinetic energy, work in terms of potential energy. Now we are writing work formula and everything. Power, half mass, given value 600, V square 50 square plus mass 600, G value approximately 10, actually 9.8. depth 25 meter with time 60 seconds. So student, here half 600 there, 600 there, better take common. 1 minute, you do like this shortcut direct. 600 common, I'm taking 50 whole square, 2500 divided by 2, plus 600 common again, 25 into 10, 250, denominator 60. 60 as usual I wrote, 600 common, 1 by 2, 50 square, 2 1 ja, 2, 1250 ja. So 6 1 ja, 6 10 ja. 1250 plus 250, we are getting 1500. 1500 into 10. 15,000 watts. This one we are writing 15 kilowatts, student. In this problem, students said they are doing two mistakes. One is here. This two direct they are writing student denominator. This two denominator, this two belongs to only step number one, because half mv square is there. One more is there, 15,000 watts or 15 kilowatts. In tension, how they are writing means 15,000 kilowatts. 15,000 watts, we are writing 15,000 kilo means extra one more 10 to the power of 3 we are writing. For that step, you are losing marks. That's why be careful, students. 15 kilowatts, this is the important question. Annual examination purpose, 19th bit, they are giving work, kinetic energy, work energy theorem with problem. Okay. All the best, students.
MS Education Academy, preparing world-worthy individuals.